so we're getting everyone in, and then we'll build it up, right? So in terms of edging, the way that you edge, obviously you get in your skater stance, knees, toes, and nose all in a line, but the key to making an edge work, especially when you're on one foot, is this knee is your control, right? It's the way you're gonna shift control and shift your weight over your wheel and make your trucks react. So you're going forward, you shift your knee in, you're going that way. You shift your knee the other way, you're gonna go the other way. So what I'd like us to start off doing is edges across the track. I want them to be tight edges and then a lateral line. Tight edge, lateral line. Remember to keep your body as a packing. Engage your core to make this happen. Okay? Don't try to go fast and forward. It's all about the lateral edges. Go.